guess it was in a country band out of Winchester for 5 years.
Thank you.